So yes, your name was I'm gonna mess this
actually,
up.
I got a Roman name.
Okay, that's okay.
My name is Adriano Augusto.
Adriano Augusto.
Yeah, which is the name of an emperor.
Oh, cool.
The one who built the wall from England and Scotland.
Oh, I thought that was Hadrian.
Yeah, Hadrian.
Oh, it is.
Adriano Augusto.
Oh,
Adriano Augusto. Augusto was a kind of noble sort of edit, you know, to the name. Adriano is the name.
So it's been mistranslated differently.
Augusto, let's say great, something like that. Augusto, okay. You know.
Cool. And this is your bookstore. And
yeah, well, I got a partner anyway.
Okay. And you guys have owned this place since 1984, you said?
1981.
1981.
Yeah.
And you said that...
When we opened, actually, we wanted to open an English bookshop.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody else opened an English bookshop just a month before us.
Huh.
We didn't know that.
Is it coincidental? Like...
Coincidence, yes,
wow.
Because when we went to register, they said there is already an English bookshop, so we decided American Bookstore.
Huh, that's how you got the name?
Yeah, but that was a fortune in a way, because it was more popular.
Huh.
American stuff and so on, everything concerning America was very popular.
That's so
fascinating. Successful.